Damn it, Mola. I forgot he's trigger happy. Oh, Jesus Christ, Nerd. Nerd's back. He's bonded, though. Who's Luis? Jesus Christ. Okay, so we're going to have to open up marriage to multiple people. He's already bonded, though. Well, we're going to start working on reforms then. The next week, because the next one we're going to have to open up marriage. The multiple spouses. It's the only way I can see us not going crazy. We have to get Nerd to make sure that she loves. GBTRGN. Such a hoe. Damn, she's got psychic harmony. 17 from Madam? looks pretty promising. Nice. There's no way around this one. We're gonna have to bring in some help. Yeah. I gotta fix that now. Thank you. I feel like that's seven towns, but that's four like right in a row. Let's go here and then up there this time. Oh, you know what? We should split them up. We'll send one of them there. The other one down here. And then this one we'll send up here. And we'll have him go here. And then they'll meet up about here and wait. We're gonna need to have full psi power though. As well invest in some of that. They're there half a day anyway. Yeah. Just gonna wait there for a bit. We almost have enough hay grass to start feeding these guys. Nothing here. So they're going to need side power. Just sit there for a bit. I need a bedroll. They should have one. Or not. It feels like that's enough. Take a few days to get there. By the time this is all done, we should be able to meet up somewhere around here. We have enough horses. Well, I think I'm going to call it here for today. That's it for this week. And I will see you guys on Sunday. Probably Sunday night, though. Afternoon, I'll be taking the boy to movies. Sunday evening, we are on. You guys have errands to run today? Things seem to be running smoothly. There are two runners around. I don't even think we need to have them out anymore. There's no reason not to, really. Might also want to improve Shark's genome. I know we have some things that we could add in there we didn't have before. If we wanted to make a change. Now we're gonna find. How many do I have? How many do I have to find? As long as it's under 15. 16? I think that's fine. Go ahead and get some go juice out. Unless I'm out of go juice on this guy. Hey, I'm out of go juice. Alright, well. You know what's gonna happen here, right? Surprise, bitches. Hey, Mousy. Good to see you, buddy. Nice. The Husky Army. Great, dude. Awesome. Well, I'm back for at least the next 4 or 5 days. Ooh, 15 meals. This is a lot of meals. Jeez. I guess we can bring some of these down. So. I did. I worked the whole last 4 days. Again? Well, the good news is I didn't use any psi power the last fight. Oh, this is Garagos. Okay. Fine. I wonder if he has the go juice. I think he does. Be a lot easier. Our skip's so awesome. And hey, look at that. We have food for the horses now. I worked all week, or the last 4 days straight. Bit tired. But I'm home now. That's okay. We have all the archive caches we need. We only have to redo one, right? Man's done. Everybody's done. We just need protein to be redone. Luis has been redone. I think Luis is at 23 now. Yeah, he's at 23. Don't need to age reverse him anymore. Everybody's 23 or under. We de-aged that old man from like 70 to 23. I'm gonna have to change the marriage policy to multiple spouses. So many points to go. Yumiko's got an inspired trade. God, we have so much stuff. It's crazy how much stuff we have. I didn't realize that we had this much stuff when I left. Mineral Quake and a Berserk Pulse. That's a lot of hyperwave. Well, I might not have enough money. What else we don't need? Don't need Blinding Pulse, really. I'm going to get the Archive because I do want to update the other genomes. Sold all the berries. It's an eye that we don't really need. Thank you. didn't realize that much stuff was out there.